Hi friends, today I am going to discuss on tips for growing bougainvilleas in containers. While selecting a pot for bougainvillea, generally bougainvilleas perform well in a relatively small container where its roots are slightly restricted. When the plant is large enough for repotting, move it to a container only one size larger. Better to use a regular potting soil without a high level of coco peat. Too much coco peat retains moisture and may result in root rot. The pot used for growing bougainvilleas must have at least one draining hole. Install a trellis or a support like a stick at planting time. Installing one later may damage the roots. Water a newly planted bougainvillea frequently to keep the soil moist. Once the plant is established, it blooms best if the soil is a little on the dry side. Water the plant until liquid drips through the draining hole, then don't water again until the potting mixture feels slightly dry. However, don't allow the soil to become completely dry because a water-stressed plant won't bloom at all. Bougainvillea plant is a heavy feeder, so it requires regular fertilization to produce blooms throughout the growing season. You can use slow-release granular fertilizer, a balanced one like NPK 19-19-19, or you can also use a water-soluble fertilizer mixed at half strength every 7 to 14 days. Bougainvillea blooms on new growth. This means you can prune the plant as needed to maintain the desired size. The ideal time to trim the plant is immediately following a flush of blooms. You should put your bougainvillea in a place where it will receive at least 6 hours of direct sunlight every day. Coming to the pests, these bougainvilleas may be affected by small caterpillars which chew away the leaves. You will see black droppings around the base of the plant. Generally, these caterpillars will not harm the plant much, they will eat away, but this is a temporary condition. If you want to get rid of them, wear gloves and take them off from the plant. You can also spray neem oil to prevent this kind of attacks.